Semi-trucks are unique among vehicles because they prominently display their powerful reliance on air brakes in the transportation industry, where safety and reliability are crucial. When these amazing braking systems are put to use by the huge machines roaring down the roads, they release a symphony of power, precision, and efficiency that can't be beaten. But what is it about air brakes that make them the pinnacle of the trucking business? Safety is the most important thing in the transportation business, and it's even more important when it comes to semi-trucks. With their huge loads and intimidating size, these huge machines have a duty to put safety first at every turn. From new tools to strict rules and training for drivers, the trucking industry does everything it can to keep people safe and keep the road safe. The safety of people is the most important thing in the world of semi-trucks. These vehicles share the road with smaller cars, motorbikes, and people walking, which makes it a busy place that requires more attention. To reduce the risks, truck makers are always coming up with new ideas and putting in new safety features that protect both truck drivers and everyone else on the road. Crash prevention systems are one of the most important safety improvements made to trucks in recent years. These high-tech systems use sensors, cameras, and radars to keep an eye on the truck's surroundings, warning the driver of possible dangers and even applying the brakes automatically in an emergency. Modern technologies like collision avoidance systems, lane departure warning systems, and adaptive speed control are all used to make driving safer. Another important part of safety in the trucking business is training and education for drivers. Trucking companies invest in extensive training programs for their drivers to make sure they have the skills and knowledge they need to keep the roads safe. Driver training covers a wide range of topics, such as defensive driving, how to operate a car properly, how to handle a heavy load, and how to deal with fatigue. The industry wants to reduce accidents and make the roads better by encouraging drivers to think about safety and giving them the tools they need to make smart choices. Maintenance and inspection plans are the most important way to make sure that semi-trucks are reliable and safe. When trained technicians do regular checks, they can find problems and fix them quickly, reducing the chance of a breakdown on the road. From checking the pressure in the tires and the brakes to looking at the electrical parts and fluid levels, these thorough checks improve the truck's safety and performance as a whole. You can't say enough about how important it is to drive safely. As the people in charge of these huge vehicles, truck drivers have a big duty to put safety first. Following speed limits, keeping a safe distance behind the truck in front of you, and learning defensive driving skills are all important parts of operating a truck safely. Also, supporting a culture of health and managing fatigue makes sure that drivers are alert and on task while they are driving. Experience the best in road safety, fuel economy, and dependability. Explore a world where these huge machines use the power of air brakes to make sure their trips go smoothly and their performance doesn't change. Find the peace of mind that comes with a braking system that works every time, exact control in any driving situation, easy maintenance, and good gas mileage. Every second counts in the fast-paced world of trucking, where time is a valuable item. Air brakes are a huge benefit to the trucking business because they make operations more efficient and help get the most work done. Let's look at how air brakes save a lot of time for truckers. One of the main ways that air brakes save time is that they respond quickly and apply force quickly. When the driver presses the stop pedal, compressed air is sent to the brake chambers. This makes the brakes work almost instantly. This quick reaction makes sure that the truck can start slowing down right away, shortening the distance it takes to stop and letting it stop more quickly when it needs to. This speed of engagement makes the car safer and cuts down on the time it takes to stop completely. Also, air brakes work the same and reliably no matter what situations you're driving in. Air brakes give the truck the same amount of stopping power and reaction whether it's on a steep hill, a rough road, or in bad weather. Because of this, drivers don't have to change how they brake for different situations. This saves them time that they would have spent adjusting to changing road conditions. The way air brake systems are made makes servicing easier and cuts down on downtime. When compared to hydraulic systems, air brakes have fewer parts, which makes them simpler and less likely to break. Because problems are easy to find and fix, and because the design is simple, upkeep and repairs take less time. Less downtime means more service for trucks, which means they can spend more time on the road and less time in the shop getting fixed. Inspections and checks for compliance also take less time when air brakes are used. Air brake systems are regulated, which makes inspection easier because inspectors are already familiar with the parts and steps. This makes reviews go more smoothly and cuts down on the time needed to make sure rules are being followed. By making inspections go faster, air brakes help truckers stay on schedule and cut down on delays caused by inspections that take too long. The fail-safe device of the air brakes makes sure that the truck can still be stopped even if the system fails or there is a leak. This extra layer of safety means you don't have to spend a long time on the road trying to figure out what's wrong or fix it. Truckers don't have to worry because air brakes have a fail-safe feature that kicks in immediately. This lets them focus on finding a safe place to fix the problem without slowing down the overall delivery schedule. Efficiency is a multifaceted part of running a semi-truck, and air brakes are a key factor in this area, where it's important to maximize efficiency and reduce costs. Using air brakes on these huge trucks is a smart choice that makes them more efficient in several key ways. Let's get into the world of efficiency for a moment and talk about why air brakes are great for semi-trucks. One of the main ways that air brakes are more efficient is that they can handle the high demands of big loads while putting less wear and tear on the brake parts. Because semi-trucks are so big and heavy, they need brakes that can stop them quickly enough without making them less durable. Air brakes are strong and have enough stopping power to make sure the truck can come to a controlled stop even when it is carrying a lot of goods. Also, air brakes let you apply force to the brakes in a better, more gradual way. Air brakes use compressed air instead of fluid pressure, which is how hydraulic brakes work. This air pressure can be controlled very exactly, which lets you brake more precisely and gradually. This level of control is especially helpful when driving with fragile goods or in difficult road conditions. It makes the driver more efficient and reduces the risk of damaging the load. The fact that air brakes work with air also helps them work well. Compressed air is used to activate the brake chambers. This makes it possible for the brakes to respond quickly when the driver presses the stop pedal. This quick action shortens the distance needed to stop, making it safer and less likely that an accident will happen. Because air brakes are more sensitive, they are more effective at stopping, which saves time during trips as a whole. Air brakes are also better in terms of how much they cost to maintain and run. When compared to hydraulic systems, which can leak more and need more upkeep, air brake systems are less complicated because they are easy to build. Because air brakes use compressed air instead of fluid, they have fewer parts that can wear out and need to be fixed less often. This means that trucking companies will have more uptime, less maintenance costs, and better working efficiency. Also, semi-trucks with air brakes use less gas because the brakes are more efficient. Since air brakes allow for controlled and slow stopping, they help avoid sudden stops and waste less energy. This method of stopping is efficient because it puts less stress on the engine and drivetrain. This lets the car slow down more smoothly and use less gas. Air brakes help save money and the environment by reducing the amount of fuel that is wasted unnecessarily. In addition to the main air brake system, other types of brakes, such as engine brakes or hydraulic retarders, improve the economy even more. These extra systems help control speed or manage downhill descents while making the main stopping system last longer. By using these extra brakes along with the air brakes, semi-trucks can use the least amount of energy and run more efficiently overall. But it wasn't as simple as it might look. There were always tough problems to deal with when making air brakes. One thing that stands out is the need for good training and maintenance. Trucking companies put money into inspecting and fixing the air brake system on a regular basis to make sure it works well and meets safety standards. Also, truck drivers have to go through special training to learn how to use air brakes properly. This is to make sure they know what to do in different scenarios. This dedication to care and training makes sure that air brakes are reliable and work well, which makes them an even better choice for semi-trucks. Semi-trucks are still the most common vehicles on our roads, and the fact that they use air brakes shows how much safety, speed, and dependability are valued. With the help of compressed air, these strong braking systems have the stopping power to stop heavy loads, can stop quickly and precisely, and have fail-safe devices to protect against brake failure. They are the unsung heroes of the trucking business because they show how committed the world of transportation is to safety and performance. But generally, they make sure that these powerful machines can take on the roads with confidence and accuracy.